All right, we're going to do a little something by Clint Black now. This is called The Fireman.